Hi, it's Jocelyn, your realtor with the Jocelyn Russo Group. Today I'm here to give you your month housing market update for the month of November 2021. We'll be looking at the Northern New Jersey real estate market, and then I have a great article that I can't wait to share with you from our daily blog from Keeping Current Matters, which is a fantastic source to get real data and information for today's real estate market. So let's get right to it. This month in November, we had 284 new homes came on the market. We had 463 homes went under contract and 488 homes sold this month. So those numbers are really something you want to pay attention to, because the amount of homes that came on the market versus the amount of homes that went under contract and sold was double. So it means that there's not enough inventory coming on the market for the amount of buyers that are out there. Yes, it's November, it's winter time, it's getting cold, but buyers are still out there ready to put an offer on your home. So I also wanted to go through with you the list price versus sales price for the month of November. So the average list price for the Northern New Jersey area was $505,000, but the average sold price was $533,000. So $30,000 more on average every home is selling for over the asking price. The days on market was 31 days on average for the month of November. So homes are selling quick and they're selling for top dollar. So this week's article talks about how the home is where the heart is now more than ever. So they did a study pre-pandemic versus now. And pre-pandemic, people felt about 58% emotionally attached to their home. And now it went up to 70%. So people are finding their home, especially buyers, more gratitude, more security, pride, and comfort in their home. And it is critical for them to find the right one so they can get emotionally attached. It is happening more now than ever, just from the stat that came from this article. So that's this month's housing market update for the month of November. We'll see you next week. And remember, who you work with matters. We'll talk to you soon.